Let's organize some terms that I think you'll be happy to know kind of go together. Relational frame theory, equivalence-based instructions, derived relations, and stimulus equivalence. Guess what the umbrella is? Generalization. As you know, a major goal of the work we do is to promote generalization and to teach in such a way that it occurs organically. The relational frame theory is just that, a theory that suggests that language and understanding come from identifying common features, relational links between stimuli, and making the connection that these stimuli are related or the same or similar or belong in the same category. Sounds like generalization, right? Because that's what it is. An equivalence-based instruction means teaching in such a way that these generalizations are easier for our clients to make without any more teaching. Because when we use equivalence-based instructions, we're programming for generalization, all those methods like multiple exemplar training. And we are facilitating the process of stimulus equivalence, which just describes how people learn. A few taught relations like A equals B and B equals C should promote unlearned or derived relations, such as symmetry and transitivity. And a derived relation is a new, untaught connection, a derived relation, a generalization. Do you see how generalizable that is?